Welcome back to Chanakya Multi-Talent Academy. So in our day entrance coaching, today we'll be learning about profit and loss. So we have our first question. Cost price of a vehicle is rupees 10,000 and it is sold at 12% profit. Find the selling price of the vehicle. So selling price of the vehicle we should find. So it has a formula. So SP is equal to 100 plus profit percentage divided by 100 into CP. So SP is nothing but the selling price and CP is the cost price. Profit percentage. Okay, so we should find the selling price and we have the profit percentage and CP in the question. So SP is equal to 100 plus the profit percentage is 12 divided by 100 into CP is 10,000. So now we can cancel the zeros and 100 plus 12 is 112 into 100. So the answer is 11,200. So in this way you can find the selling price of the vehicle or any other things in the different questions. So the selling price formula is 100 plus profit percentage divided by 100 into cost price. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any doubt, let us know in the comments below. Subscribe to our channel and stay tuned. Thank you.